one-on-one against Lloyd, stops. A little too unselfish there as Diggins steals it away. Skylar Diggins averaging nearly 2 steals per game. Here she is in transition, and the little leaner is
for LA. Gabby Williams initiating the offense. Gets it right back from Lloyd. Down the paint, out to Magbagul. Here's Diggins-Smith getting downhill again, and there's that little runner, that flip shot she likes so much. And a big smile from Odyssey Sims. It has to try to stay in front of Diggins-Smith, and that's a tall order. 8th block of the game for Seattle. Here's Diggins-Smith, lefty pull-up is good.
I mean, that's just her sweet spot.
NECA comes up with the steal.
Diggins-Smith turns on the Jets, gets down the lane and finishes with that left hand. She's got 10 there.
Back down to the other side of the floor.
LA within 2. Diggins-Smith. Count it.
The game within the game between
nearly loses the handle. Horston now turns it into overdrive. Out to Diggins-Smith, watches Burrell fly by. He gets it off.
Just poking that thing out. Oh, just owning it.
Diggins-Smith pulls up. Lefty jumper, good. Skylar Diggins-Smith with 20.